When you're trout fishing, you should never try to horse the fish in because you could split the hook or lose the fish completely. And always make sure you have a really good sized net. Keep that fish in the water, take your photos and videos, and send them back on their way.